The charming landscape which I saw this morning is indubitably made up of some 20 or 30 farms. Miller owns this field, Locke that, Manning the woodlands beyond, but none of them own the landscape. There is a property in the horizon which no man has but he whose eyes can integrate all the parts, that is, the poet.